Danny Jed. Back on the flex again, me I tell you.
Yeah man, me 1983.
Welcome to Dulas Vibes TV, you know?
Yeah, it's Danny Dred.
Yeah man, Danny Dred. Look up now, I can't put up and see your face, man. That's yeah, Danny Dred.
I Danny Dred speaking.
Yeah man.
1983. Now look for one of my chicken bread in power on my birthday. And we'll cook a pot and bone from me. when we go up on the scene, this is when we go up and actually reach my virgin. Actually reach, we take taxi and actually reach my virgin. Here come policeman, top way. Man, if I say I want a search. Want to get a search in search and find me reach. Ask me when I go to my check on virgin, also named Sharp.
Yeah.
Straight to the day. The next one sitting there, he looks sitting there. Same time we saw one police brother we come on there. One brother we come on there named Bull. One police brother come on there and we say, say Bull them man, Bull no way, Pasha. Bull deny, Bull say no no way.
Yeah, and he know no.
And he know way and when I man found rusty handcuffs. When this one on home girl boy. One rusty handcuff come put on we. Put on the handcuff for me. Then get one car for one car man and carry with our room. Lock you up.
So they never have no car?
No, they never have no car.
Oh.
I want a road policeman on the road and in top of a man and the man name want it, but the man do it just through
a police. Law
and he kind of afraid of the police.
Believe oh, yeah.
The man never want it, but you afraid of the police, like, and he said, boy, police will do him, so tap him on the road again and probably want to give him tickets on the road. You know them way there? So when we go from, straight to me ever join and
pass. Hold on, let me look out there. Who's here that?
1983.
Blood dead! Boom, boom, grandmother born! Lord have mercy, rest up! Give me history!
In a time, when skater got said time, he won't get a boy, find out the skater, I shuffle up like him and take out sitting up like and lick him. But anyway, with that jail and lock you up. We did it with our jail the whole day. Nobody don't know nothing about that.
Mm.
So with our jail. In the early morning, you know, me the people, because they have a hole. So you have people were from school. And me have
oh,
a,
yeah.
People over there. Mm. People were from school. Same time, Mr. Georgia passed. But when I'm bridging.
Mooney, brother.
No, man. Georgia controls Valerie. Ever fired.
Oh, so, yeah, man. Big man, Georgia.
Yeah, so
yeah man. Me know Georgia. Jaji Paji.
I call Jaji and then Jaji recognize you guys. Because we used to want another man.
Yeah.
Then say, boy, then lock us to the people then. And we look more, we get bail.
Mm-hmm.
And we did it. You don't know that happened in the 84. I go back now, we check my virgin up there. And tell me, say, yeah, £50 a weed. Mm. Said police boy, Bull.
You dead now, I'm alive.
I'm alive. Mm. I don't know if he's dead or not, but I didn't know the last time I seen him alive.
So when they lock you up, you pay a fine or they just get it?
Pay a fine high court, man. Pay a fine high court.
Okay, and that done with?
And that done with, so.
Hold on, I want to ask you one question. Don't tell me when pound days are shilling.
No, man, I'm a pound, man.
Dollars?
Dollars and cents. And every time we pay $100 a piece, every time $100, big money.
Blood, yeah, $100,
big money.
Girl.
Okay.
Yeah. We pay $100 a piece.
So, and the case done with?
And the case done with.
So, what happened to you and that policeman again?
Well, after one man, I tell you, I say, I go up on my virgin yard named Sharpie.
Mm-hmm.
I check him now one day and he say, boy, I hope I read him, virgin police boy, carry on weed pan him, only him £50 a weed.
Mm. Police boy?
Yeah, man, he say, no. Police boy, I say, no way. I'm used to cook, you know, up there and give him food.
So, what police boy name?
He named Bullman, he used to work at Witton.
And you cook, give him money for eating, and he say, no, you chef.
He say, no, way, and deny it, so.
Yeah.
Come down country skate, it's a £50 a week up there. And skate it, just take one ex-police boy and go up there. Take away £50 a week when dance.
So it's police boy in there?
Eh? My man name is Mr. Reed.
Mr. Reed, in dead now, old man.
Well, me no really, never want to transfer again in a different place, man.
Hold on, man. Hold on, man.
1984, me tell
you. A long time, man. Them man dead, man. So we say that money take and go collect and go take over the weed.
I'm just going to take away 50 pounds.
You attack 2 to 7 years, you know.
Out of place, out of place. Yeah, man. The time me dance, I keep one dance, I keep a Danny Miller. And me out there, I see skate come and just stop by me. Some liquor and them really, and give me a little piece of money. And I say, yeah, when you see the police boy come here, I move, man. I want you to be a bunny really, so you're cool, man. Everything I hear him. It's going to take away bomb clap, weed from the boy.
Yeah?
Yeah, man. Boy, say no more, you're going to take away weed from
him. Yeah, man, yeah, man. Yeah. I saw you on the bad boy down the days, you know.
You got to talk. That man say no more, man. You just get the police and go, man, take away blood clap. Police is going and take away weed.
Yeah, man.
You just get police guy yard.
Police and the weed and have them to sell. So then they sell at the weed, you know.
I mean, the police give my money before even done. So you know, the deal in the front, right?
Yeah, man, right away.
They will tell the police, grabbelicious the money.
Yeah, man, anyway, we didn't have like, it, man.
I didn't name grabbelicious.
What do you mean, I didn't name grabbelicious?
I know they grabbelicious the money.
Grabbelicious, man.
For weed money. I lie.
See, yeah.